is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
None. Guess I'm hearing things.
I might be able to hack that.
Who's there?
Better hurry. Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
The way he came through here.
I heard that.
The guy's like an animal.
Whoa! Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's like an animal.
Both of them are.
Gus.
On our side.
Iodine. But no antibiotics. Need to keep looking.
You two, get over here!
All right.
What was that?
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply line. Believe me, I hate watching that trail. It turns my stomach. Just give us the info.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
That's not what Benson wants to hear.
Stupid Tin Man!
Who's there?
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself.
Whoa! More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply lines.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Benson wail on you. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and we'll stop.
Don't have clearance for that.
That's not what Benson wants to hear.
Stupid Tin Man!
Someone there?
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Dude's a walking A-bomb.
It's that Russian blood, man.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? Doesn't that mean you're Russian, too?
What? No.
Another supply tent. missing finger. A couple trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna...
Avoid that sniper.
What was that? Some hearing things.
Whoa!
Gotta avoid that sniper. Be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect.
That is a damn large man.
I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop! Need to see that.
What was that?
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here. Maybe I can sneak beneath him.
Come out, small one. We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain. Come out! And I promise not to crush you.
Please don't see me. Please don't see me.
Test my patience. test my patience. Come out! Now!
Wait for it.
I do not need this!
Getting close to the exit.
Where are you?
Oh, man. Okay, I gotta get out of here. Let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's right. Got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.